Well, the 5 Freeway back open tonight after a shooting in Norwalk. One person was shot in the northbound lane right near Carmenita Road off-ramp. The victim was taken to the hospital. There are no details about a possible suspect.